here, and I've got a cryptic review for you. I'm drinking the pineapple chocolate Chipotle Rauch from Jolly Pumpkin. I feel like this beer, once it hits your tongue,
it's so good.
It stands up. It stands up on its hind legs and tries to turn your face inside out. In a good way. Is there any other way?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there would be. Yeah.
Saw 1 through 6.
Doesn't that taste like Saw 1 through 6?